from the creator who brought you Don't Eat the Purple Ones and Insanity Blood Omen, comes a classic RPG in a world of make-believe. A young girl and her brother set out to find their parents. The disappearance of their parents has taken a toll on both Sue and Leon. To this day, they are baffled by what has become of them. Sue gets a letter from Yoshi Hamano, a friend of the family's, which tells them there's a chance of Zelfar, an evil being from the bowels of hell, has been resurrected. Thus, she and Leon embark on a journey to find their parents. Yoshi tells them that a rumor, Zelfar, was resurrected, and he wants nothing but world destruction. They are out there to find any truth to these rumors. As Sue and Leon set out on their quest, they will meet many new friends along the way. There are plenty of side quests. You can also get 4 optional party members who will help you in battle in many ways. Coming soon to the RMN, Black Suede, the Zelfar Chronicles.